This video is a step-by-step process in setting up the Razer Audio Mixer. The Razer Audio Mixer is an easy-to-use, all-in-one analog mixer for streaming and broadcasting. By properly setting it up, experience studio-like quality and total control of your audio from multiple sources. To set up the Razer Audio Mixer, you need the following: gaming PC, microphone, headset, Type A to Type C cable, and gaming console if needed. Before we proceed, ensure the following: the phantom power is turned off before connecting an XLR microphone to the XLR mic input port. Do check with your microphone specifications and see if it supports phantom power. A ground loop isolator is connected before plugging the microphone into the line-in port of the Razer Audio Mixer. Let's get started. Connect an XLR mic to the XLR mic input port, or a microphone to the line-in port. Plug an optical cable from the optical in port on your Razer Audio Mixer to your gaming console. This is applicable if you want to use a gaming console in your stream. Connect the Razer Audio Mixer to your gaming PC using a Type A to Type C cable. It is recommended to connect the Razer Audio Mixer to a USB port on your PC to optimize performance. Connecting it to a USB hub, switch, or extender will affect its performance. Connect your headset to the headphone port. To use your headset's microphone, use an audio or mic splitter extension cable. Then, connect its stereo output to the headset port and its mic input to the microphone port. On your PC, right-click on the sound icon on the system tray and select Open Sound Settings. Set the Razer Audio Mixer as a default output and input device. For a headphone or XLR mic input port connection, choose Headphones Razer Audio Mixer as the output device and the microphone Razer Audio Mixer as the input device. For a line-in or a line-out port connection, choose Line Razer Audio Mixer as the output and input device. And there you have it. You've successfully set up the Razer Audio Mixer.